Hi, Air Navigation Pro users, and welcome to our Tips and Tricks series. Today's video is about 5 secret tips you probably didn't know before and will upgrade your user experience from now on.
Tip number 5. Do you use our Scratchpad? You probably already seen it on the Tools menu. But did you know about this shortcut? Slide with 3 fingers from right to left, and it will open the Scratchpad to take notes or make drawings on top of the map. Tip number 4. Also on the Tools menu, you can activate the ruler to measure distances on the map. An even quicker way, just place 2 fingers on 2 separate points on the map and the ruler will appear automatically. Tip number 3. You know already that our profile view provides you with useful information about the vertical flight plan and terrain. But did you notice the profile view has 2 modes, planned route and ahead of you? On the top center of the profile view, tap on the name of the mode to easily switch between them. Tip number 2. We are used to zoom in and out with 2 fingers on top of the map, but it can be tedious sometimes. Let me teach you a quicker and more efficient way to do this. Place just 1 finger on top of the scale line at the bottom right corner and move it left or right to zoom in and out. And finally, tip number 1. Tired of our disclaimer notice each time you open the app? If you already know it by heart from seeing it so many times, why not remove it forever? Tap on Configuration, then on Settings, and scroll down until the end. Tap on the toggle button to deactivate the disclaimer at startup. Et voila, it's gone forever. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and check out these other videos to keep learning more about Air Navigation Pro. Until next time!